He cut the music with so much class.
Yo, get funky.